Baker News is your only source for Baker announcements, features, and other things. Not live from Studio B, this is Baker News.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Skylar.
And together, we're
Jyler. Or Skak. Thank you everyone who donated to the Beeville Blood Drive. It was a tremendous success. There is in fact so much left over that if any fall sports team makes it to the state finals, and this is completely true, Mr. Brewer will dye his hair Beeville red. This is real, people, the dye part, you know.
Ski and Snowboard Club paperwork is due by November 29th in room 1403 to be handed in directly to Ms. K. The Ski Ball Club will meet after school today in the arcade. Hope to see you gamers there.
Is that like funny to you or something?
I'm just trying my best.
Senior Council will now begin selling shirts today for $20. It features a delightfully prepossessing picture of Mr. Papalia. Then again, any picture of Mr. Papalia is simply prepossessing in every way. There are people out there, myself included, who no matter how many times he calls them ugly, practically idolize him and his sugary gifts, even his candy.
Are you interested in sports broadcasting? Try your hand at the girls' home basketball games this year. See Ms. Cartier if you're interested. Maybe someday you'll be good enough to replace Sports Johnson.
He's really gone, man. Okay. I don't like it. Don't wanna close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, baby. In wider world news, November is upon us. And according to every store I've walked into this weekend, it's Christmas now. Except for Hobby Lobby, which is for some reason all the way ahead to St. Patrick's Day. Much to the enjoyment of every girl in Baker High School, a new radio station was launched last month that only plays Christmas music, 24/7, Guantanamo Bay. The Baker News team is working tirelessly to find this channel's frequency and jam its signals. In an attempt to undermine this stupid radio station, WBXL Radio has decided to play exclusively Thanksgiving music.
That's right, we've got a radio station, and it's called WBXL, and it's got nothing to do with this show or anything. So please, don't call us WBXL, or BTV, or Studio B. Just call us Baker News, please. I'm begging you.
A Louisiana woman sold medical excuse notes to students for $20 each. Teachers became suspicious when dozens of students were out with cases of fractured hairs, broken hearts, and tummy troubles. Coincidentally, that's the name of my latest album. Check it out on Spotify and Craigslist next week, folks.
We now throw it to our parodically slanderous and confrontational investigative reporter with the newest edition of This Just In.
Okay. Back by popular demand, I'm Justin, and I'm back today to interview some folks around here at Baker High School. Let's get going.
$1, where's Mr. Denton?
I don't know.
Where?
I don't know.
Thank you.
I want to interview you guys. I'm just walking by.
Outside.
No, wait, talk to me.
Nah.
You guys have anything else to say for the news?
No.
Nope.
Do you know me?
I don't.
Do you want to?
I'm so unloved.
Man, sophomores, am I right?
You're so ugly, but I still love you.
I'm not bad. I think I'm a pretty good
guy.
Oh,
come on. If you would stop all the clocks in the world if you looked at it.
Let's cut it right now. Where's my money?
Where's your money?
That. Yeah.
Well, I told you what I'm going to give it to you. We already talked about this.
Can you curse right now?
No.
Fight me right now for $1. $1.
Bro, $1?
Punch me in the face right now.
Is this a Thunderdome? Are you ready, bro?
Just kidding.
Dude, I'm just kidding.
Stop.
Give me my dollar.
You guys knew I was coming to you next. That's why you're walking away. Cowards.
You kids are special and I'm joking. Please.
I know
his mother. Don't hurt me, ma'am. Don't hurt me.
Hear her first, folks. You have a good one. We need a little controversy because it
feels so empty. As an added bonus, next week we will have letters to the editors segment. So DM our Instagram at WBXL_news, email us at WBXL@bvale.org, or drop off your letters in Ms. Cartier's office for a chance to have your snarky comments or horrible, lame jokes on the show.
This has been Baker News on WBXL. Thanks for watching.